push when they pull. Tell me, can you hold on? When they say you should change, can you lift your head high and stay strong? Will you give up, give it when your heart's crying out that it's wrong? Will you love you for you at the end of it all?
She's usually tall. Her hair is sometimes blonde, sometimes brown, red or black, but usually long, healthy and full of volume. Her skin is bronzed and flawless. And above all, she's always super slim. Whenever you see her on a billboard or on the cover of a magazine, you won't see any love handles or a muffin top. This girl is everywhere you look. Her name? The Perception of Beauty. The Body Shop is one of the organizations that really opposes the mainstream in their communication method. The mainstream marketers of beauty products for women attach their campaigns to skinny Photoshop models that have to represent the so-called beauty ideal. The Body Shop recognizes the fact that there is no such beauty ideal. This so-called beauty ideal is fake. The media has created the perception of beauty. The Body Shop wants to make customers aware of the reality under these Photoshopped campaigns. They especially show this in their Ruby campaign with the corpulent Barbie and the slogan, "There are 3 billion people who don't look like supermodels and only 8 who do." The anti-Barbie campaign can be seen as an example of culture jamming. With this ad, the Body Shop actually opposes advertisement of other companies that produce beauty products. These other companies only portray the skinny, model look-alike perception of beauty. Culture jamming can also serve as a tool to clarify certain ideologies. The Body Shop uses culture jamming to represent reality in society and not the so-called reality. You don't have to have money to make it in this world. You don't have to be skinny, baby, if you wanna be my girl. Oh, you just gotta be happy. Sometimes that's hard, so just remember to smile, 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 and that's a good enough start. So if you ain't good looking, don't you let it get you down. And if you love life ain't good again, baby, there'll be more fish around. Oh, you just gotta... One of the values of the Body Shop is activating customer self-esteem. The Body Shop truly cares about how to make their customers and employees feel good about themselves. The philosophy of the Body Shop states that looking good stems from feeling good and that doing good is feeling good. The Body Shop believes that true beauty comes from confidence, vitality and inner well-being. That's why the Body Shop markets products that enhance your natural beauty and express your unique personality. Because that's where it's all about. The inside is what counts. After all, there's only one way to be beautiful, nature's way. The Body Shop has always developed campaigns that were different from the mainstream campaigns. They have developed campaigns about social problems and never looked at what other media did. They've always done it their way, always shown the reality of the world. The social responsible values of the Body Shop are the cornerstones of their campaigns.